sì, così.
You're safe now.
Safe? I don't want to be safe, Mistios. I want to look deep into Lia's eyes just once more, even if it kills me.
Be smart, be cautious, and with my help, you will look into your lover's eyes again. It doesn't need to cost your life. You know, I don't want to call you, you, forever.
My name's Brice.
Cassandra.
Lia's waiting for me, Cassandra. If I'd been captured, I'd never have to wait for her.
Then let's not disappoint her. Where was she taken?
From our sanctuary, the Dread Ruins in the Petrified Valley.
And you're surprised she was taken by a creature?
It's not safe here. We need to leave the city.
Ella. Come on.
This place is ours, Lia's and mine. A forbidden place for forbidden love.
Not much of a love nest. I've seen more romantic funerals.
I found scraps of her clothes leading to the writhing Dread's lair. Please, we need to hurry.
Time to find Lia. You lead the way.
Enter the realm of the writhing Dread. Listen, it's as if sound itself is afraid of what the fog veils.
It's getting hard to breathe. Even the air is dead. All these statues are unnervingly lifelike. Their faces are contorted in fear.
It destroys all living things, transforming them to stone and leaving them frozen in fear for all eternity. If Lihia, if she's stone, how will we bury her? She'll never meet Charon. Lihia! Lihia!
Brice, wait! Malaka! Better go after her. We need to get inside, but I see no openings, and the walls are too smooth to climb.
She shouldn't be in there. She should be in my arms. Her breath, her smell. Every night we'd meet at the Dread Ruins. I was late, just once. I wanted to find her a rose, something as perfect as she is. This is my fault. If I'd gotten there in time,
then you'd both be trapped inside.
Together?
You are searching for a rose. A gift. Never regret an act of kindness, Brice.
Thank you.
What do you know about this place?
Lihia is a daughter of Artemis. Her people trained here long ago. A legend tells of an ancient artifact they recovered in a pit full of snakes. She believed they still had it, hidden in their village on Chios.
I'll find it.
There's also a mercenary, a man who claims he killed the creature.
Impossible!
But many believe him. He might know something.
This mercenary, the slayer of the writhing dread, where can I find him?
He waits in a temple atop the hill in Ancient Peril. Champions from all over seek to challenge him to build their reputations, but there's no way he killed the creature. If he did, how was Lihia taken?
Did you see the creature yourself?
No, but only the writhing dread would be strong enough to take Lihia. She's too fierce. And too stubborn.
I'll find a way inside, and then I'll kill this creature.
And I'll find Lihia the rose I should have given her that night. Someone, I tell you, in another time will remember us.
The poet Sappho.
Our favorite. Please, Cassandra, hurry.
The Legion of the Ancient Pearl.
Taking out the roof!
Found a way inside the lair?
Lihia's story was true. The daughters of Artemis were protecting this disc, key, this... I have what opens the lair.
Then what are you waiting for? Use the disc. Open the door.
There's no time for the mercenary. Whatever he knows, we'll find out ourselves. We're opening that door now.
You have Lygia's heart, Cassandra.
You have no idea what... Breeze! Angry snakes. A bad omen.
Ah!
It's me. Breathe.
Thank you.
must have picked up the artifact and transformed into that creature. I wonder how many people have become the Riving Dread over the Ascension. Someone, I tell you, in another time, will remember us.
Ella.